Hello, my dear children. This is Anupamashi from SBS Children Academy. Welcome back to your English class and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Students, YouTube class. In this class, we will learn use of this step. Use of this step. And today is our topic, filling the blanks with words given in brackets. Okay, students? Today is our topic, filling the blanks with the words given in brackets. Okay? So, students, firstly, I am going to write some uncompleted sentence. After that, you have filled this and that by given bracket. Okay? Complete the word. Okay, students, firstly, I am going to write some incomplete sentences. So, after that, you have filled the correct word use of this time. Okay, students, the first dash is a cat. Okay. This is a cup that this. This that tennis is a ring. This that. Okay, that is this, that, and next side. Dash. Dash. Is. Off. Start. Okay. Dash. Is a tree. This and that. This. Mango. That. This. That is a candy. That. This. Okay, students, what you have to do? You have to fill fill the blank with the word given in brackets. In brackets mean what given. You got to get this or that. So students, you look at the picture and suggest. So students, you have to know where you use this and where you use that. This is used when things is near to us, so we will use this and that. When things is far from us, so we will use that. Is that clear? So you fill the correct words. Okay? Yes. Is a kite. Kite carrier. Hamare paas the kite is near to us, so what we fill here, this or that? Yes, this. T H I S. This is a kite. Okay, this is a kite. Now next, what is this? This is a cup. Which picture is this? A cup. Dash is a cup. The cup is near to us. Cup hamare paas hai. So you have to fill here this or that. Yes, this. We fill here this. Okay, students. Now next, dash is a ball. The ball is far from us. The ball is far from us. So we have to write this or that. That. T H A T. That is a ball. जब कोई वस्तु उससे दूर होती है तो हम क्या यूज करते हैं? That means where? Where a ball? That is a ball. Okay. Now next, which picture is this? This is a ring. This is a ring. That is a ring. The ring is near to us. Ye ring hamare paas hai. Okay. So we have to write this or that. So you have to write this or that. This. Okay? Because when things is near to us, so we will use this. This is a ring.
This is a candy.